I drove a Chevy Silverado off a cliff in Mexico. I drove a Monte Carlo into a wall at Watkins Glen at 150 miles an hour. 2010, I drove a Chevrolet Impala to my fifth consecutive NASCAR Sprint Cup Championship. Do you know what drive I remember most? It's taking my daughter Genevieve home from the hospital. My best drive ever.